don't see that.
See the tie clap number there?
Gasoline in the 50s was about 24 cents a gallon.
Beautiful.
Less than a quarter for a gallon.
What is it saying? Should they
prop because the logo was still shining? We keep finding more slips.
Well, it was a full case, you know.
Right.
Also, we are asking Boyd and his crew to be working on the doors to see if we can get the doors open. We have heard everything from a black and white television in here to, of course, that famous contents of a woman's purse. So let's see what we can find, but we've got to get the doors open first.
Yes, they haven't popped open.
Yes.
And there's, I can see liquid here inside the switch can. That one's empty, right?
I did notice when he was over here, he opened the gas.
Here's a light that came out of the glove box. I'll have to get my friends here to do it here, guys. Did you see Steve Harrison? Anybody need a light? Now, also something we're looking for, the keys.
Oh my goodness.
So, it does look like something would be in the ignition.
Last container, put it in a seal, we'll look at another 100 years from now. That was great.
Because we never before had this kind of experiment, have we? A car being married for 50 years in this kind of condition.
It's beautiful. It's got some personality. That's what we have. I mean, it's great. I mean, it's a great experience.
Technology they had is coming.